What's up, OJ? Right there.
What's that? Is that Flash?
Ow!
Whoa!
Oh,
are you all right?
While helping the Brenner A tie up, deckhand Nick McGlashan falls, injuring his ankle.
Ow!
On the icy, unforgiving dock.
One, two, three.
Ow!
Hey, Bill, you there?
Yeah, what's happening, Nicky? You guys still ringing?
Hey, I got some bad news.
Nick just twisted an ankle, I guess. We can't take much more this season.
Oh, man, the pain is spreading up to my knee.
Dude, yeah.
Yeah, this isn't good. Kind of need you.
Only 12 hours before the season start, an ankle injury could put an end to the summer Bay's departure plans.
Look, you want to do?
All right. So I don't know. We'll see what it looks like. Cut his boot off and put ice on it. And see what happens in the morning. I guess. Take him to the clinic.
Already heading out to sea with three new crew members. Captain Wild Bill may be forced to hire one more.
I felt like pretty big pops.
You want to stabilize for a minute? You want to
yeah,
sit?
I'll go in there and just.
Sorry, guys.
We'll get it wrapped up. We'll get you up there in the morning, get an x-ray. This is ridiculous. I mean, he's my heart and soul out there. If there's a way for somebody to make it, he'll do it. That's the way he is.
Ow!
Hey, Bill, something's wrong with me. What happened?
Back of my ankle.
Which foot?
My left.
My left. Back of your ankle?
Yeah.
You were falling away on me, all right?
Yeah, get him in the galley.
While straining to push a pot, Captain Wild Bill's 38-year-old deckhand Malon Reyes injures his left leg, bringing production to a halt.
Bump into anything. Get anything out of the way.
All right, I got you.
No motion, no pointing of the toe or any of that? You're not able to do that?
No, I can't.
Maybe a torn Achilles.
Up against my fingers. That's all you got? You can't go down against my fingers?
That's all I got. Something really bad.
Torn anything before.
get him out of his gear, in his rack, iced, elevated, and get him stabilized.
For now, Bill hopes ice and rest will help the swelling and get Malon back fit and on deck.
Big wave! Big wave!
Hey! Hey! We're not clean.
Just breathe, buddy. Just breathe. Deep breath. Deep breath.
Guys, is he okay?
I know, buddy. I know. Deep breath. Deep breath.
Let's get him inside.
Stretcher.
We're gonna try and get something to put you on, okay?
Francis.
Jesus. All right.
No, he's not all right. Deja vu all over again.
That's all you need. Hang on, buddy. Hey, we got you, bro.
Do I get out?
No. Just stay still and take big breaths, dude. In your nose, out your mouth.
What happened, man?
I just stepped down.
While setting, a rogue wave breaches the Patricia Lee on the starboard stern, ejecting the anchor pod out of the ramp and crushing 29-year-old deckhand Francis Katongan against the stack.
Cameron. Okay, we're pulse, broken tips, right?
Yeah, probably.
I'll stand right next to him, getting ready to start running the hook. That wave about knocked me over. And I recovered and looked over, and he was pinned in between the upright pots and the anchor. Gotta do a pinch point. That's about to be.
Okay.
Hey!
Hey, you okay, buddy? Oh, we got a situation in here. Hey.
Hey, something's going on. Something's going on.
What happened?
What happened?
Hey, Devin,
stay away, bud.
What the hell is going on?
Devin, is he okay? What's up?
Yeah.
Hey, I don't know. He's spitting up blood.
Who?
Devin.
Hey, talk to him. Hey, you're good. Hey.
Open your eyes, buddy. Devin.
Devin, wake up.
Devin.
Hey,
open your eyes, buddy. Open your eyes.
I have no idea what's going on right now.